सांगपाचे आसा की टीसीपी जेन्ना पळय हो प्रोजेक्ट पळय हातांत घेतलो तेणी त्यांचेच रिपोर्टात बरयले आसा इट इज अ फ्लॅट लँड जे आपण पळय चडशे पासार जाता आणि कुंकळच्यान वता तेन्ना तुमकां दिश्ट पडटले उजवी वटेन इट इज नॉट अ फ्लॅट लँड बट दे मेन्शन इट इज अ फ्लॅट लँड अँड देन ऑफकोर्स वी आस्क देम ओके इफ यू ऑल आर सेइंग अ फ्लॅट लँड शो इज अ कॉन्टूर प्लॅन आणि आखीच फायल घेतली आणि ते फायलीन कॉन्टूर प्लॅन ना बट तो कॉन्टूर प्लॅन खंय आसपाशिल्लो आमचे कुंकळी म्युन्सिपल कावन्सिल थंय बी ना आणि तांचे कडेन आसतलो म्हणल्यार तातूंत बी ना तातूंत गमत कितें जालें ते आमी तुमकां सारके स्कुटान सांगतात इफ यू आर सेइंग दॅट इट इज अ फ्लॅट लँड वाय देर इज अ नीड ऑफ अ कॉन्टूर प्लॅन अँड इफ यू हॅव गॉट अ कॉन्टूर प्लॅन देन टेल अस वॉट इज द रेशो वो आमचो क्वेश्चन कित्याक आमचे कडेन एनी कॉन्टूर प्लॅन आहा ऑफ दॅट सेम लँड वी वील ओपन इट अप एट द रायट टायम आतां सांगपाचें म्हणल्यार अशें आसा की यू वील फायंड दॅट देर वॉज वन इंजिनियर तो इंजिनियर आशिल्लो ही वॉज नॉट रजिस्टर्ड वीथ टीसीपी ताणी ही सुरवात केली प्रोजेक्टाची फ्रॉम द मंथ ऑफ लास्ट ऑक्टोबर नोव्हेंबर साकून सुरवात केली सगळे ताचे डॉक्युमेंट बीन पळय आशिल्ले ते तितलेय ताणें सबमीट केले सबमीट करून जातकीर जेन्ना पळय जुलयान आमी पळय बोवाळ मारलो तेन्ना ताणें अशें केलें की ही इज नॉट रजिस्टर्ड वीथ टीसीपी सो ही वॉन्ट अ टीसीपी रजिस्टर्ड इंजिनियर अशें तेणी एक माणावळ घातली अँड देट इज देर इन द नोट्स ह्या नोट्सांत मेळनाका वॉट एसडीएन डेव्हलपर डीड वॉज तेमी म्हणपाले आमचो पयलींचो इंजिनियर पळय आसा ताका म्हणपाक आमी विड्रॉ करतात आनी सगळे म्हणपाक आमी परत डॉक्युमेंट सबमीट करतात आतां ही लॅटर केन्ना दिल्ली आसा आमी तुमकां हे डॉक्युमेंट सगळे हायलायट केले आसात पूण हांवें म्हटले हांगा थोडे डॉक्युमेंट आसा सो ही लॅटर जी पळय आसा ते एसडीएन डेव्हलपरान पळय मारल्या ती दॅट इज ऑन 14th of June ताणें लॅटर मारल्या प्रिवियस जो कोण पळय आमचो इंजिनियर आशिल्लो ताका आमी विड्रॉ करतात दुसरो इंजिनियर आमी ताका रिइन्स्टेट करतात आनी सगळे डॉक्युमेंट आमी सबमीट करतले आनी त्या पयलींच्या इंजिनियरान लॅटर दिल्ली आसा टीसीपीक आय विड्रॉ ऑल द डॉक्युमेंट्स दॅट इज देर दॅट मीन्स देर आर एब्सोल्युटली नो डॉक्युमेंट्स ऑन दीस डेट ऑन 14th of June असो ताचो अर्थ जालो ओके आतां हो पळय नवीन जो पळय पळय कोण इंजिनियर आयला तागेलो कॉन्टूर प्लॅन येतलो केन्ना ओनली आफ्टर 14th June इट कॅनॉट बी बिफोर दॅट बिकॉज इज अपॉइंटेड ओनली ऑन 14th of June बट द टीसीपी क्लिअरन्स इज डेटेड ऑन 5th of April 2021 which is crystal clear that you all have done the whole documentation, everything which are bottom documents, number 2 they are perverse, number 3 they are fabricated, number 4 they are all illegal. That means there is some corruption that is going on into the department which is manifested through these documents. This is our simple conclusion.
Exactly. The mattress is in the name of one Magdalena Moraes. The seller is Felix Fernandez from Durga. The land registration record show that the owner is the actual owner now as per the record the actual owner is Felix Dias from Sarzora. Felix Fernandez says that this property is mine. Actually it is from Felix Dias from Sarzora. Felix Fernandez is from Durga. So this is the illegality. There is no clear title. He has impersonated himself that is my property and I am hereby selling this property to the developer. So that is one aspect. So on the last occasion where the hearing was going on before the chief officer that the engineer, sorry, the advocate for the respondent, that is the developer, he gave this letter. He says, this letter, I'll tell you what it speaks about. It speaks about an application under section 17A of TCB, which means, as far as this letter is concerned, the developer has made an application under section 17A. Now, that application is dated 14-6-2021. Now, as doctor said, 14-6-2021 is regarding the change of engineer. Where is this application? And they have also not received it in the compilation of the RTA. That application is nowhere there in the compilation. So, what is all this? This is a false and fabricated document. Tomorrow, you all will make up any documents and you all will say that this is not a hilly land. This is a flat land. As far as they have said, it is a matter of record now. They are saying that it is a flat land. Now, we have made our contours plans, which say that it is not so. So this is all the illegality that is taking place over here right now. Now that property that is there, if you all must have, I don't know if you all have seen, it is a total gradient. That property is a gradient of a mountain. There are range of mountains, that's it. And the biggest blunder is that in the regional plan, it is made a settlement. How they have made this settlement, God knows about that now. Regional plan says that this property is settlement. So using that as a protection, this one is the developer has used the regional plan to do all of this illegality.
We had the meeting with the chief officer. Our simple demand was call the TCP and do a slope embassy, verify the slope. And he has specified that we had told him to write it down in the record that we are asking for an officer who can measure the slope with the total station, that is the equipment which is used. Instead, we had, so this is the first thing which was denied to us. The TCP officer came with his hands in his pockets, and with the arrogance that which he spoke to is absolutely condemnable. It looked like he was a lawyer of the landowners. The third thing which was very clear regarding the rest destroyed, they did destroy a large portion of that area. There were boulders there which they have blasted, and they have used heavy equipment of JCB, that is the jackhammer, to destroy that. But yet, the peak of that hill, the hillock part which comes in the property, is still there. So even now, today, we can measure the slope from one end of the property to the other. The fourth part I would like to mention is that property, it's mentioned in the salient, it's a hilly region. Plus there are two water bodies at the bottom. Plus, when I say water bodies, I mean this thing, the gyre, there are two ponds. Plus there is a channel going through it. There is a low-lying area, and of course there is a hilly area. So the violation is not just the hill cutting, it is also the landfill.
It all happened after the 17th of July, after we made this WhatsApp group. Achai, barik chopa gelyar, there rostyatyan zayt zan pasar. Everybody passes through that road, including our TCP minister. Okay? Kun atkit zabale, ek kund pusun samtolo, ten destruction zat munti. Anybody passing that road will tell you that there is destruction going on. It's unavoidable. Then when we had this meeting, whoever administrator came over there, he started asking for, when one of the guys asked, I think it was Vijay who asked him, to this the point, I'm wanting destruction, so I'm saying, no, I have to go according to the documents. I don't understand what is going on here with the authorities. Are tu dodya mukar destruction solatte disti pota tu kani documents kitya jae? What do you want to prove? Low lying area has been clearly filled there. Am sagle photograph in kada hai. Aquifers, natural water aquifers is destroyed. Topography of the hill is completely destroyed. Rocks are destroyed. It's completely destruction. Anybody can see this. So my request is not only for the people of Kunkolim, as a villagers, each one must stand up for their village. If you all don't stand up for your own village, what is going to happen for the whole of Goa? Because North Goa tarikine zata, South Goa people, everybody won't go and fight it over there. They back are nine. Maybe a few will go who are really enthusiastic about this. Kunkite North Goa kitne chala jale, North Goa people must fight for this. The villages, South Goa kitne chala jale, we have to fight for this. And if the people don't stand up for this, then the other authorities will have all these ideas about manipulating stuff. Kitya? कोण गेलो ना आम्ही कितें करपा ते करया आणि जातले आणि एक दोन तीन महिन्यात सगळे निदोन येतले. सो दिस इज माय रिक्वेस्ट, हंबल रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल द पीपल ऑफ गोवा, व्हेन दिस काइंड ऑफ डिस्ट्रक्शन हैपन वी हैव टू स्टैंड अप फॉर दिस. शुक्ला
एवं कोळकर, आम शुक्ला केले. आई वुड ओनली वॉन्ट टू से दैट ग्रीड नेवर स्टॉप्स. आज आमकां हे जाय दिसता ते जाय दिसता, बट फॉर द फ्यूचर जनरेशन वी हैव टू प्रिजर्व ऑल दीस. Because tomorrow, if we are not using the natural resources as a loan taken from the future generation, then our future generation will not spare us. So we have to protect our motherland. And magir hills cut korop, hai korop. There should be certain points where hills, rivers, then low-lying areas, agricultural areas should be preserved.